Royd, he doesn't seem to care. They don't kill the tombstone. Now he's going for the tombstone, but he still doesn't kill it. He actually ends up being denied by someone, but this was a really good fight from the Dire. Are they going to kill Royd again? No, Jebaited comes in with an absolutely massive echo. It was all a bait. You can't huddle up around the Earthshaker. They forgot this, and they are paying the price.